I've accepted who I am now. I am a girl.